All right, Morn, you know the rules. No sleeping on the promenade. Go home.
Risk is to you, Lieutenant.
I could probably think better without your hand on my thigh.
Now, how did that get there? What's it going to be? Confront, evade, acquire, retreat?
Confront. Yes.
Doesn't she ever lose?
Tell me, Lieutenant, how'd you get to be so good at Tongo?
Actually, it was Curzon who played it all the time.
Well, that explains it. It's Curzon who's beating us, not this female.
This female happens to be a better player than Curzon ever was.
And a prettier one, too.
Maybe so, but I still prefer a Ferengi female. One who never wears clothes, never talks back, and never plays Tongo.
Is that really how you prefer your women? Naked and submissive?
You find such a lifestyle appealing?
Don't you wish?
I do. I really do.
All right. The opening risk is at 5 strips of latinum. The purchase is at 3. The sell is at 8.
Absolutely not. This isn't the proper time.
I'm trying to concentrate.
I'm sorry, brother. It's this insolent young waiter's fault.
My apologies, Quark, but I really think you should try this.
What is it?
It weighs double your beverage profits. Taste it. You see, just as I told you, he immediately reached for his drink.
So I did.
Amazing. You don't even realize you're thirsty. What are they?
Brilliant sand peas. They inhibit the secretion of the salivary glands while drying out the tissues of the tongue. It works every time. If you replace your complimentary dishes of local beans with vermilion sand peas, you won't be able to fill your customers' glasses fast enough.
What's your name again?
Pell. So, what do you think about my idea?
I think I agree with the 59th rule of acquisition. Free advice is seldom cheap.
True, but the 22nd rule says a wise man can hear profit in the wind.
I see you know your rules.
All 285 of them, and the various commentaries on them as well. I don't plan on being a waiter forever.
Good! Then you're fired!
Shut up, Rom. When it comes to business, my brother has the weak little lobes of a female. What made you take a job here at the station?
I wanted to learn from the very best.
Uh-huh.
Which brings to mind the 33rd rule of acquisition.
It never hurts to suck up to the boss.
What's that?
The Grand Nagus X personal subspace frequency.
I wonder what he wants.
Why do you look so surprised? I told you I'd be back.
I look forward to your return, Nagus.
Still the perfect little toady, eh, Quark?
I try to be.
And listen carefully. The Ferengi expansion into the Gamma Quadrant is about to begin. I'd like you to be my chief negotiator.
Me?
That's right. I'm offering you an opportunity to make more profit than you ever dreamed of. All you have to do is earn it.